It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly, farewell, Leicester Square. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. It's a long way to Tipperary.
To what it would have been. I'd be knee deep in mud for 7 days. Yeah. She spent 7 days in forward trench, then back in trench again. Sometimes you'd be lucky, you didn't have to go on at all. Other times, you'd get in trench, probably morning, or jump to the train.
Gruesome.
A lot of it were lottery. Yeah. And there were a lot got killed. First day at Somme, 60,000 casualties.
Incredible figures.
Not all dead?
No.
Dead, wounded, missing in action.
That's incredible. Good.
But often, as general staff, they were talking about that. If you could gain an extra yard, oh, look at what I'm doing. Hit another medal on my chest.
So I'm acting as the captain for the 2nd Barnsley Pound Service Battalion.
Yeah. All right,
they would have been in Nairn Trench, which is the assembly trench to go onto the front line. We've been here with Accrington Pals and Sheffield City Battalion. Luckily, it's quite dry tonight. This is very accurate, apart from the lack of water.
Do you get lots of animals down here?
Sometimes we would have maybe a dog down here to smell for the mustard gas, but more than anything, rats. There's a lot of disease being spread by the rats. They would eat anything. They'd eat our rations and they would eat some of the casualties on dead soldiers as well. So the smell is unbelievable.
For a constant laugh.
Okay,
thanks.
Privileged position in the officers' dressing
room. Yeah. You restore drink people over.
Well, yes. Captain will go out. But we've got the Lewis machine gun just above us.
Lots of rats, lots of diseases.
Yeah.